It's a nice day today. Cut my grass for the first time this year. I got some brown patchy spots. A little bit of rain will fix that up. It's a gorgeous day here today. It's 27 degrees Celsius. What is that? Mid 80s Fahrenheit. And it is what? April 25th. And where I said a little bit of rain will patch up these brown spots. Yeah, well, here it comes. Got major thunderstorm warnings. And they're calling possible hail and 70 mile an hour winds. Don't look pretty. See if we get a big storm coming or not. I would imagine it'll be here right shortly. Oh, I think it's coming because I just got a first couple raindrops there and come in here to the garage in case it starts pouring. I'm more cooling down because it's nice and hot. Don't want to park it up there anywhere close, let it cool off. I've got one of the seats out of my van because I just bought a new barbecue and we're going over to my buddy's place and we're going to put it together and probably have a couple beers and my wife cooked up a bunch of food, so we're going to have supper over there. And but anyways, thunder. Kind of tinkering around out here today, and I stereo here from my garage only had these little tiny two speakers up there before, but I had forgotten I had this other set of speakers that are up here. I mean, you can tell it's just big black. Them two speakers up there, I had them in here in the garage. They're kind of hidden. I forgot they were here, so I slapped them up on the top shelf and got the four of them running together. So that's just my my shop stereo. A nice funky blue clock with a dead battery, obviously. It's not quarter after six. Only 2:46. Battery's dead. Wow, that storm. Yeah, it's coming. Yeah, I can feel raindrops now. Gonna be a doozy. I'm standing here getting wet. Hope you're happy. Okay. Come this way.
Someone told me long ago there's a calm before the storm. I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so to say, it'll rain.
Yeah, you should. Jack, go in there and turn his computer off too. Thunder here any second. Got a big bolt of lightning. Can't really tell on this camera. Look at the wow. across the river in Point Huron, Michigan. An update on the weather saying, like I said, there could be some damaging hail and up to 70, 75 mile an hour winds. But they said it should only be, it's only in effect for another half hour or more, so this is gonna blow right over. Ow, that hurt. I just got whacked right in the eye with a raindrop. I'm upstairs looking out the window. I don't know if you can see it or not, but we're getting hail. I just had to run in the house. It came down real quick. As you can see, on the ground, and I see all the white. It's called hail. Wow, that's pretty wicked.